What goes on in the Florida Everglades? People, they have pets, and then they release them into the Florida Everglades, and then
they get eaten by crocodiles.
Not necessarily.
Or alligators.
They might start breeding, you know, as they are wont to do.
Well, just
with
like
other pets that have been released,
right?
And now that it's gotten cold down there, some cold-blooded creatures have...
They've slowed down at least, right?
Yeah, crawled out into the sun.
Mm-hmm.
One such Burmese python, almost 18 feet long...
Holy crap.
...slithered out into the sun...